It's beautiful woman who's become a great friend of ours through the years here at the parade. Their son Shane is killed in action in Iraq. And his sister is in the Air Force carrying on the mission. The whole family is unbelievable. They're the most strong people we've ever met. And let's hear it for him, please. Like, Shane sacrificed the ultimate for us all to do this. So every year we do this for you. And this will be up for Shane and for all the wounded, all the men and women that should be home. Thank you.